What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We have us a Blood Bowl match tonight. It is our tag team, BloodIron tag team match. Week 7. Our Chorfs are the only undefeated team, perfect team, still left in the tournament. And tonight in round 7, there's 9 rounds in this tournament, so we got 3 more weeks to try to stay perfect. Tonight we get some goblins. So we're either going to destroy this team and easily win, or some goofiness and craziness is going to happen and it could be close. Be interesting to see how it plays out. Not sure how much money I'm giving my opponent yet, as he should be getting his team in here shortly. In the meantime, I will be the home team. I do have the weather stays nice all the time perk. I am missing a blocker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'll have a rookie hob. How much are rookie hobs? 40 or 50? 40, that's what I thought. Okay, so another 40 would be 1680. We have plenty of mighty blow tackle to destroy all these goblins. And a claw mighty blow horns to potentially get hits on the trolls and destroy them as well. And for carrying the ball, we got our block double edge boosted hob. He may have a wizard, though. We have a dodge hob. We have a leader block hob to get us a third reroll. We have our really nice bull with sure hands who can also carry the ball. And then we have the rookie bull who we need to try to get some star player points on. 11 fan factor, 1 cheerleader, 1 coach, 2 rerolls, and an apo. Getting in now. So we're going to be at 1680. Always going to try restarting. So while he's doing that, I'm going to go ahead and find his team and get an invite over to him. Goblin tryhard mini orcs. Is that them? Nope. Goblin Gobbo 07. Ah, that might be them. Looks like that would be them. Yep, played blog there. That would definitely be them. All right. Okay. Let's look at their team. 1380. We're going to be at 1680, so that's only 300. That's not terrible. And he's got a 13-man roster now. So I'm assuming, with 180, I'm assuming we're going to have a wizard and the third troll. Only 5 fan factor, no cheerleaders, no coaches, 3 rerolls in APO. He has both trolls at guard, grab. One is break tackle, one is pylon. That's interesting. He has a pogoer with sidestep. He has a fanatic with mighty blow. He has a loony that is a rookie. He has a diving tackle goblin. This guy's out. A wrestle goblin, a block goblin, 2 rookie goblins, a sidestep diving tackle goblin, a block sidestep diving tackle goblin, and a bomber that is a rookie. Could see 3 bribes and a wizard. That's 300 exactly. Could see 3 bribes in the troll. There's a lot of ways we could go here. Lots of ways we could go here. He's trying to get logged in. He keeps getting stuck on screens where it spins and says server reconnecting. Thank you. Well, we might get started tonight. We just might get started tonight. Like he is ready to go. Thank you. He wins the kick. See what he chooses to do here. He decides to receive. Oh, he didn't take the wizard, did he? No, he didn't. Okay. That's the star that he took. That dude's pretty nice. Okay, I think we're good there. Alright, I rolled an 8 to go with my 11. He rolled a 6 to go with his 5. So he's at 11, and I'm at 19, so I get fame plus 1. Alright, what's this guy got? He's got right stuff, very long legs, sure feet, stunty, sprint, leap, dodge, dirty player.
Interesting.
Interesting. Not gonna give his trolls some assists. There we go. Oh, he didn't put the bomber out? No, we did not put the bomber out. A blitz here would be nice, a perfect defense would be nice. Nope, high kick. At least he failed to catch. That's good. First turn action with the ball and chain. And he gets the takedown. And he fucking breaks. Wow. Okay. Breaks with Mighty Blow. Interesting. That he moved back up there and away. That's really interesting. So he actually went up there. He didn't want to get himself down in here, I guess. Actually, not a bad potential play to try to save the ball and chain a little bit. Three dice here. Nice, no yellow. We like that. We'll just stay right there. Interesting. Oh, is he gonna blitz there? That'd be an interesting blitz. He is, okay. Gets the takedown. No break on that one though, so that's good. He does have break tackle. No stand firm there. No stand firm there. Okay. Definitely going to see a chainsaw foul here. Oh, maybe not. We're going to see a scrapper foul instead. Yep. Interesting. Good break. Nice, good field pickup there. See if we can get scrap out of here right now. There we go. At least get him out for now. Nice. Bye-bye, troll. We like that. Oh, he regens. Damn it. That sucks. Still not a bad start for us. We get two players off, including the troll and his main Fowler. Is he going to blitz with the chainsaw here, maybe? That's what I put out there for him. Nope. I'm going to blitz the loner. Okay, we're all right with that. Loner's gone, but we're okay with that. Thankfully, he didn't go after one of the other guys, because he would have injured them. Would have injured one of those bulls if he'd have hit them. Go this way. That way you only hit my guy. Oh, he hit his goblin instead. Wow. He did that the wrong way. Unless that's what he was trying to do specifically, which could be. Could be what he was trying to specifically do. Gonna throw that guy? Nope. Gonna get the ball down in here. Like, yep, and protect that chainsaw. Absolutely, what he's gonna do. Fail that. Ah, come on. That's so frustrating. And of course he gets a one die yellow. Fuck you. So stupid. Ay, ay, ay. So fucking stupid. There we go. Goodbye, ball and chain. Alright, that's a big piece to get out. That's a big piece to get out. Now he's got some choices to make. Stand the troll up. Probably going to blitz with the chainsaw and probably over in here. Probably the bull and then get the assist to knock him off. If he blitzes in here, then the chainsaw's gone next turn. I guess he could try to dodge out. Ah, okay. Going after the leader. Oh, that's nice. Use that reroll, baby. Oh, he gets the injury out of it, though. Jesus Christ. 6-6-5-5. Yikes. I gotta get that chainsaw out of here. That's my priority for next turn, is to get a hit on him. Fuck everything else. Too bad he didn't fail that. That would have been huge. Too bad he did not fail that. Interesting. Making some rolls with no reroll here, isn't he? Making some rolls with no reroll. Can't score. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, he can't score. Come on, fail something, man. Okay, interesting. All right, let's do this hit first. Fuck that. I want this motherfucker on the ground and dead. Good. Called that, didn't I? Goodbye, Apo. Do not come back into the game, please. Oh, he just took it. Nice. We'll take that. Good job, Tom. Thank you. Ugh, double fail it. Kiss my ass. That sucks. Now you can leap here and then dodge through. At least I did take that spot up, and I didn't take myself off the pitch. And we got the chainsaw gone, so that's good. No more worrying about his ass. That's fine. Blitz there. He needs to get a casualty in level. He needs to get a casualty in level. He's good. He's good. He's good. He does the straight up dodge out of the fucking tackle zone. Jesus. Now he can leap. Can't get too far away though, can he? You just gotta hope I don't get a pal. Oh, there we go. Time for his double one on a go for it. No. Oh, he did the extra one. Wow, that's gutsy as fuck. That's gutsy as fuck. On to KO. Wow. Okay. Did not expect that. Interesting. Be nice if he failed a dodge. Jesus. He failing fucking shit. Ain't failing fucking shit. Nice pal. Probably goes out here. Break him, please. No luck. Okay, so I can hit him with him. Unbelievable, man. Can't split those up and not roll them back to back. Couldn't roll one there, then make it, then roll one here where I could re-roll it. All right, well, he's got to use some bribes. That's good. We got plenty of time to score back. That's good. We don't get our KO. That sucks. He only gets one of his, though. That's good. Oh, he used a bribe on... Did he? Wait a minute. Did he use a bribe there? No, he didn't. Okay. He rolled two ones on this the get-ups. All right, so one bribe's gone. Bomber's going to be on the pitch. That's good. Okay, so we're going to get him in on one of these. He's going to get in here. So bam, 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 bam. If he gets a blitz here, I'm fucked. Oh, yeah, that's just what he needs, another bribe. Fucking great kick, Jesus. Oh, for fuck's sake, break him. Jesus Christ. There we go. Don't regen this time, please. Oh, he uses the APO. Alright, well, APO's gone at least. One guy needed to get a casualty. Well, one of the two guys I needed to get a casualty, and he can't. Because why should he get a casualty? Length of the field in three turns.
Mm-hmm.
interesting. Not certain. Oh, he must think that's who I was going to try to score on. It was a possibility, depending on how things shook up. Oh, he's going to get two dice on him. With him. Of course he gets a yellow. I bet he breaks. What do you want to bet he breaks? What do you want to bet he breaks? Oh, he did. Okay. We'll take it. For protection, I guess. Hits his own guy. Interesting. Oh, he's trying to push the... I bet he was trying to push him up here. Ooh, okay. We like that. We definitely like that. Fuck, come on. He did the go for it and fucking made it. Ay, ay, ay. So terrible, man. Hey, he finally failed to dodge. Holy shit. Holy shit, he finally failed to dodge. Jesus Christ. Fucking break these armor 7 bitches, man. Fucking hell. Get to take down there. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to reroll that. Damn it. Damn it, that sucks. Well, he's dead at least. And that's a level. All right, well, guess that could have went worse. That did level up Matt, so that's nice.
Did he roll a 1 on the first really stupid? No, he didn't. Okay.
He can throw a bomb here. Don't think he can get to me with him. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 9. He can get to me and hit me, actually. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 2 dice. He can absolutely get 2 dice on me. Could throw the bomb right here and hit both of those guys. Double fail that, please. Oh, nice. Why is that only one? Oh. Wait a minute, no, that should be more than one. 3, 4, oh, okay, that's why. That's a level for him. Nice. Nice. Good job, Joe. Oh, I already blitzed. I roll a skull here, I don't score, and I fuck myself. He could score. Fuck it. I only fail on a 1 there. I fail on a 2 or a 1 with this guy. I don't want to do that. I want to stay away from that. I want to stay away from that diving tackle piece.
So he's got... Oh, he doesn't have break tackle on this guy. Nice. I thought he had break tackle on him. So we can dodge with the bomber. We can dodge here. That'll get him a one die. It's his best chance, honestly. Hope he doesn't roll a one or a two on the dodge, because I got tackle on both of them. Fail this. There we go. Whew. Oh, he's got the reroll. Fuck me. God damn it. Roll a skull, please. Okay, well, that's not terrible. Makes me have to make a go for it with no reroll, but not terrible. Oh, wow. Okay. Didn't expect that. Interesting. Very interesting. Still makes me have to make a dodge. Just got to make... And a hit. I was going to have to do the hit anyway. But I was going to think about trying to push him out. Still could push him to here, but that wouldn't do me any good. Ooh, I could push him out, though. But that would make me do an extra go for it. So... Hit him, take him down, push him out. Or I just blitz here. If I get a guy here, blitz here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So it'd be two 2+s, or I do the hit. Do a 3+ with dodge and a 2+. I think that's the best way to go. Nice, good KO there.
Damn it. Alright, come on, Goldfinger. Or not Goldfinger. Yeah. No, he's Goldfinger. Come on, Cabo. Come on, Cabo. Come on, baby. Whew. Phew. That was a close one there. Good, that's nice. He gets two of his back. Both of the Pogoers. Pogoers. Bomber uses the bribe, so he's down to two. So we're down to 3, 6, 7, 8, 9 now. That's good. And he's still at 10, I think. Because he had 14, right? 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, no, he's at 9, too. Okay. 9 on 9. Good. Oh, no, he's at... There he is. The bomber's still in there. Jesus Christ. Fans want to see some Fallon. Get this guy out of here, please. Thank you. Cross, please. Thank you. KO's good enough. KO is good enough. Thank you. Shame I couldn't get them trolls out. One of them at least, especially with that claw hit. What did I roll on that claw hit? A 3. Jesus. But we're not going to get him out with that. Claw or not. Yep, we're going to stay right there. You can go ahead and foul me if you want. It's not going to be a very good foul, but you can. Blitzing with the bomber. Nice. Gets the yellow, of course. Because why not? Because why not? Okay, we'll take it. I'm going to foul him. Yep. Foul him with old Scrapper. Come on, ref. Catch him. Catch him, ref. Catch him. God damn it. I wanted to blitz with him. Son of a bitch. Break it. Fucking hell. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Jesus. Fucking hell. He can break tackle in. I mean, he's not gonna, because it's a stupid break tackle, to be honest. It's like a 5 plus. Come on, catch him. Fuck, come on. It's like a 5 plus and then a fucking uphill hit. I could get it to a 1 die. Really want to get a hit on Scrapper. Oh, he's going to throw the bomb. Okay. Failed the pass. That's good. Okay, so nothing. We're okay with that. Get a hit on Scrapper here, hopefully, if everything goes right. He's going to try the break tackle, I think. 5 plus break tackle, I think. Or 4 plus. Be 3. 4. No, I think it is a 5 plus break tackle. Oh, no, he's not going to. going to do the uphill blitz then, huh, with Russell? Nice. We'll take it. About that. One thing I fail on is a one, so I got the reroll for it. Oh, nice. Kill yourself, Russell. Okay, KO is good enough. We'll take it. Alright, so now what we can do is. He's not sidestep, right? Good. Perfect. So we can do this. Bam. Push him. Not use. Push him into the bomb. And kill him. Use him here. Use him here. You scrap it, get the fuck off this pitch. That's what I'm talking about right there. Only got two rerolls. Is that worth using right there? Yes, it is. KO, good enough. Oh, I got caught. Well, I got two bribes to use. I failed one of them. Made that one, though. I've got them down to 5 players on the pitch. Score on this guy if I can, but before I do that, move him up here. Leave those two there. Move him here. Thank you. foul, but I'm not going to waste the reroll there. I'll save the reroll in case I have to pick it up at the edge piece at the end to score. Nice. We'll just stand right there. Nice. Go ahead and kill yourself too, please. Perfect. Oh, that was my pickup. Son of a bitch. Well, I got one more turn left to try to pick the ball up with him. There we go. See if we can get one of these trolls out of here. Nice. We get caught, but that's only one troll left to be able to do something with now. Perfect. So we get a touchdown on the bull, that's nice. Now if he can get the MVP, he'll level. And we gotta stop them from getting a one-turner, so. No, he gets 6 of the 8 back, yikes. Who'd he get back in? The bomber? Yeah, he saved the bomber. He can throw scrapper, that sucks. Well, at least he used a reroll there. That's good. Too bad he didn't fail that. That would have been nice. Really no reason to throw here, is there? Oh, he's still going to do it anyway. Well, let's hope he fails the landing. Failed the throw, so he stays right there. So he'll have another chance next turn. Why do the dodges like that? Wait, what? I was going to say, if you're going to dodge, just dodge right here. The heck was that? If anything, I'd be dodging one here and one here to keep him from getting hit. Or do a one die. You can do it that way too. You can't leave the ball open for me to hit. That would be crazy. That would be crazy sauce. What is he doing? He's worried about getting guys in range to potentially score. He can't even score. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But he could come in and throw him. I guess, yeah, he could come in and throw him. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's what you better do. Ay, 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 man. He can't score, so I don't have to worry about him. He can. So let's get down here. Wanted him to go. Damn it. good spot for him to go, but it's not where I wanted him to go. The rest of it I really don't care about. I'm not going to move and let him... Well, actually, yeah, because even if he throws here... Pick him up, he'd throw him... 2-1, 1-2-1 to here. So I can move up. Throw's no good, so now he's got to rely on handing off and scoring with him. Hopefully he took his 6 from the catch on that dodge. Nope, he just rolled a 6-6, because why not? So one less dodge this way, but tackle applied. One more dodge this way, but tackle only on the first one. Come on, fail this. Jesus, come on. Wow. There we go. Whew. He almost got it. He made the next dodge and then failed the very last one. Oh, game not found. Good, he didn't steal my MVP. Nice, Sam Jr. gets the MVP. Oh, that's the strength boosted guy. Beautiful. We really needed him to get it. That's actually about the best possible spot that could have landed on. Oh, his star player stole his. That sucks. See what we got here on our level ups. First off, our other blocker is back, which is good. All right. So, let's roll this guy first. Old Mr. John. Regular, so he'll probably take stand firm. So I can have three stand firms. That's what I'm thinking. And then Matt, who already has stand firm. Ooh, doubles. Interesting. So he's Mighty Blow Guard Stand Firm. Here, I probably wouldn't take anything here. I could take dodge, but what good does that really do me? Sure feet. Passing, I'm not taking anything there. Foul appearance, extra arms, horns, disturbing presence, big hand, tentacles, prehensile tail claw. It would be nice to get another claw piece. I think I'm going to take the claw. I don't have piling on anybody, and I probably won't take pile on anybody. I mean, if I did, it would probably be on my horns guy, but even then, I don't know that I would. So I'm not going the full claw palm. Okay, so one cheerleader, two rerolls, and a and a coach. That's good. 11 fan factor. 31-21-45, 52-25-56, 43-9-24, 3-61. Perfect. All right. Well, we're 7-0. That's all we could ask for. So that's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching, and we will see you on the next one. Have a good one, everybody.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of my
people back to the beginning?
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.